And tonight you have brought us here, and we recognize it. It's a significant moment, an appointment with you. I ask you, Jesus, every hand that's been raised, let's give witness that we recognize this is a moment, an appointment, a time that we have come and we need you. Now, Jesus, let that need be met. Whatever it is, emotional, spiritual, physical, job, finances, healing the body, whatever it is, in the name of Jesus, let your work be done. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Yes, yes, yes. Now, if you would give Jesus some applause. Thank you. Thank you because he heard us. Thank you because his presence is here. So I guess my point was the where. The where of revival in tonight. And I'm sure, just like this is Nick's aunt, yeah? We're almost related, soon to be. I'm glad you're here. And I believe Jesus has something for all of us. And thank you. Thank you for being here. Now, I'm sure like, this relationship thing, watch out. We kind of are contagious. And then my friends, Min and Debbie, and Sarah and Vicky, I cannot say thank you enough for coming tonight.
Amen, amen.
We are really, really, honestly glad and thankful that you came tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.